accomplish one thing, to save lives. And sometimes it's a very, very difficult thing to do. And sometimes it doesn't always work. Gun to their forehead, when they're indicating to you with no uncertain terms that they want to take their life.
That's reality of suicide. That's how final it is.
Suicides as there are homicides in this country.
Sometimes I talk to suicidal patients, and especially when you talk to the situations that some of these people are in, you know, and for them, that's all they see. They don't see any, you know, they don't see the flowers in the blue sky. We see what awful things are happening in their life.
There's been the realization that over 90% of people who kill themselves have a psychiatric disorder.
The things that I've seen are people repeatedly hurting themselves, and they'll slash their wrists or they'll take some pills and tell the counselor that things are okay. Tricking people enough to just get out so that they can finish a job.
This is not people that really want to die, they just want the pain to stop.
Suicide every 17 minutes. You cannot implant the idea of suicide. Suicide is a permanent solution to a temporary problem.
Yeah. Thank you.